Matt Kearney had met with his recording artist and tried to decide if it was worth it to release his first demo tape or not. Really abandoning everything and with very little money, him and his recording artist went to work and has led him to his musical career today, where he blends a mixture of spoken word, alternative, and pop all fused together. His story this week on this channel.